tonight, Mandy Moore. It's the final minute of this third period, and everybody in awe as Patrick O'Sullivan stared at Mika Kiprasov. And look at this! Oh my goodness! Happy Bowen misplays the puck, and David Moss puts it into an open net.
Well, this would have been icing here. And Nikolai Habibulin wanted to be aggressive and get out and play that puck to the defenseman. But he whiffs on it here. David Moss, using his speed, keeping his feet going. That's the key to a forecheck, especially when a goaltender's handling the puck.
Oh, my goodness. Disaster for the Oilers. And Moss is the opportunist.
Yeah, David Moss gets rewarded for skating hard and pursuing the puck.
And he comes back to the neutral zone. Final 10 seconds of the hockey game. Hemsky. Turning a high shot that misses the net. And the horn sounds to end the thriller. The first engagement of the Battle of Alberta. Such a well-played hockey game ends.